Like every other municipal fleet operator across North America, you're looking for ways to reduce your fuel expenditure, increase productivity, maintain already tight schedules, and if you manage to reduce carbon emissions along the way, all the better. Lucky for you, our eWorks heaters do just that. Cost-effective, efficient, and clean, our coolant heater can be customized to work with any vehicle in your fleet. From bucket trucks, to snowplows and salt trucks, to transit vehicles. Much like a hot water furnace, an eWorks hydronic coolant heater heats and circulates engine coolant, warming the engine and providing indirect heat to the vehicle's cab. By integrating features into our eWorks heaters, like multiple operating speeds and auxiliary modules that reduce blower fan amp draw, fuel consumption, and heater start cycles, automatic altitude compensation up to 10,000 feet, and the industry's smartest line of driver-friendly controllers, our design team has ensured the heater will deliver the reliability, efficiency, and comfort that our customers have come to expect from an S-Bar heater. And their EPA verification and CARB approval means they're the most environmentally friendly heaters you can spec. Overnight temperatures of 10 below, 20 below, 30 below, it doesn't matter to the people that rely on the services you provide. They just want their streets cleared so they can get to work on time, or their power restored, or to get to the hospital as quickly as possible. So you need reliable equipment that starts every single time, no matter the temperature. Outfitting your fleet with our eWorks heaters means saying goodbye to delays caused by iced over vehicles that need to idle for as much as 30 minutes before they're drivable, if they start at all. And hello to work-ready vehicles with preheated engines, clear windshields, and defrosters producing warm air in seconds rather than minutes. And for those operators required to spend significant time away from their vehicles, our controller's one-push activation ensures they're always returning to warm cabs and ready engines, regardless of how long they're away. No longer needing to plug in or idle vehicles prior to every shift will bring significant reductions in your electric bills and plug-in system maintenance. Fuel and operator time wasted waiting for vehicles to thaw, engine wear and tear, routine maintenance costs, and costs associated with after-treatment components, saving money and increasing the life cycle of your fleet. Environmental concerns may not be the primary reason behind your idle reduction initiative, but that won't stop our heaters from delivering a whole host of environmental benefits, beginning with the 22 pounds of carbon that won't be emitted into the atmosphere with every gallon of fuel you idle away, meaning cleaner air around your station, easier compliance with municipal, state, or provincial anti-idling laws, the ability to quantify your carbon reduction initiatives, and an opportunity to promote a more environmentally friendly image. If you want work-ready vehicles that are safe, comfortable, and reliable, no matter how low the temperature drops, contact your local S-Bar representative today.